My name is Amir Ali, and I am Project Management Consultant. I'm Authorized Training Provider Instructor. And I have a message for you. If you want to clear your PMP program in 7 days, yes, you heard me right. If you want to clear your PMP program in 7 days, I can help you. Now, this video is specially for those people who have already taken that training, who have already gone through 35 hours. They can come to me and I will make sure that they clear their PMP exam in just 7 days. That's a week. I'm not just making a rough claim. I have done this in 2020. I'm going to put a link of my videos in which in 2020, my students have done it. And I have been working on this program. I have been working on this new content outline, how we can do it and how we can make it in 7 days. My friends, my passion in life is to make very, very complex things easy. I have made my journeys videos. I have put the complete stakeholder communication risk in just 10 minutes, 15 minutes. And now I am working on making them in 1 minute. We are solving questions in my batch program. And especially if you haven't taken training, if you haven't taken 35 hours training, you can enroll in my batch program that is going to start on 19th of March. Batch number 6, we have already completed 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 batch of PMP so far. We already have more than 100 students who have taken training in new exam content outline. With, of course, ATP material, authorized training provider material by PMI themselves. And yes, we have added few things. Since PMI request that you don't remove anything, but you can add case studies. We have added our own corporate case studies in it. We have added our own journey program it to make it easy for you. So let's come back to the 7 days PMP program. Let me show you what is in the 7 day PMP program. In day one, we spend time in understanding project program portfolio, organizational project management, the need of the project, why we want to start the project. Then we understand different cycle like predictive, agile, hybrid. And remember, 50% of the exam is from predictive and 50% from hybrid. And agile questions are basically covered in hybrid. We will discuss journey of deliverable, journey of work performance data, work performance information, 4 values of agile, 12 principles of agile, Scrum, basis of Scrum. Then if we have time, we will go deep into Scrum. But most importantly, we will do mock. You and me, this program is one-to-one program. PMP 7 days program is not a program for batch. This is a one-to-one program. Even if 2 students are there, I will not accept. You and me, we work together. I found out when you do mocks, when you tell me what you know, what you don't know. According to your need, I design the program. This is a high-level program. I tailored my program, each program, individually for every student. As we are discussing tailoring, I actually do tailoring in my exam, in my course. I actually tailor for each and every individual, understanding where they are lagging and working through them, solving mock. Straightforward, on the first day, we will solve the mock. This is very, very important because in the exam, you have to solve the mock. I will assist you how you solve the mock. We will solve 50 to 100 questions. And we can use different, like we can buy PrepCast. I will buy everything for you. We can buy PrepCast or TriDip. These two are good. Or we will see if we need Rita Simulator or Andy Crow. And of course, I have my own simulator. But let me put it this way, I trust more on this simulator than my own simulator, because they have been tested by more students, especially PrepCast. So if you are doing it by yourself, I highly recommend that you use PrepCast. Then day number two, we will dive deep into Scrum. This is the day of Scrum. I can say that this is the day of Agile, day of Scrum. We'll go the roles of Scrum, the processes, five events, three artifacts, all the estimation technique, prioritization technique, that Moscow and all those things, velocity, burn up, burn down chart, refactoring, osmotic communication, co-allocation, task board, and so on thing. And finally, we will do 180 questions of Agile. We will be doing PMI, ACP or VADEC or my own mock. We will see according to your level, according to your understanding, how your progress is going, we will decide which mock we are going to do. On day three, we will again revise Agile, Scrum, Lean, Kanban, Kaizen, Crystal, and we will also start the people area of PMP, resource, communication. Resource and communication, and then we'll again do Agile question. Either we will do VADE, MAE, or maybe we'll buy a mock from EDU HubSpot. And again, I am going to buy everything for you. When you come into my program, that is one stop. You don't have to go, you don't have to buy anything. Then on the day four, we'll go with the journey of quality, risk, procurement, how three baselines are complete. Then we will complete the resource area, risk area, and then we will do mock of planning. What I mean by planning is more of a predictive environment. We will do the traditional mocks. We will do how the new questions are being asked. On day five, we will focus again on quality, because in compliance area, this area comes actually. In PMP, in compliance area, quality has a lot of value. Communication, stakeholder, procurement. So we have completed everything now. Then we will move forward. We do a mock. Then we will dive deep. We will go into and see different areas like on day five, we will look at the change request journey through predictive and as well as through agile area, journey of deliverable and value control, especially CPI and SPI, since you are getting more question on that, deliverable journey, control, quality, and all those things, how to satisfy the stakeholder and closing the project. We will also discuss in detail collecting requirement and closing the project. These two areas are very important, and of course, we will do mock. On day six, we will again look at the closing and how we collected the requirement, change management plan, configuration management plan. We will revise our journeys, all the journeys. Now here, actually on day number six, we are revising the complete PMP. We are using deliverable journey, change request journey, and all those things. And we will do tri-dip questions. And then on day seven, we will revise and do the mocks. And we will keep on doing till you get prepared for the exam. So in addition to that, I have made these journeys of mine that we will be discussing, journey of change request, journey of data, deliverables, how three baselines are created, quality, resource, communication, risk, procurement, and finally stakeholder. And then we will go how basically, what is a framework of ideal project manager and how you can solve these questions. Then we will discuss what are these techniques, benchmarking, brainstorm. I actually put all these techniques in 6 to 7 slides, and we will go one by one through them so that you understand them. And in this way, we will cover the complete material. And of course, if you want to complete, if you want to do it yourself, I can share this document with you. I have all the video links that can help you in clearing and understanding all these things. So you can do it by your own self. But if you want to enroll into my PMP program, if you want to enroll into my 7 days program, I will make sure that you clear the PMP program. So we have three significant features of this 7 days training program. One, it will be one-to-one. Second, it is one stop. once you come to me, I will provide everything. ATP material, whatever you need for the exam, the simulator, I will provide. And you don't have to read, you don't have to read PIMBOK, Rita, anything else. And the third thing, there's a full money back guarantee. At any time, now all money back guarantee have two important things. At any time, if you feel this program is not for you, we can pay the complete amount refund to you. The complete amount that you will pay to us, that is $999, we will pay it back to you. Or if you give the exam and you are unable to clear, that's actually a very rare choice. After going through these extensive 7 days, I'm sure you will be clear. But if you don't clear the program, my program comes with success guarantee. I'll pay your re-examination fees. So you have everything with me. What else you need? The only thing you need is your willpower. Do you really want to clear PMP or not? If you want to clear PMP, join this program right now.